That's what it looks like. Hope I'm not shaking the camera too much. Anyway, I'll have to do a follow-up on this if I remember. Let's see if it's a useful bit of kit for motorcycles. Because sometimes you want to carry, you know, first aid tools. if you're in a nasty spill, you might have to do some cutting. And always have duct tape with you. You'd be amazed at what you can do with duct tape. So this is the survival knife opened. Oh, and I apologize for the lack of light. And of course it goes right back into its safety state. Guy, can I do this rotation? One finger. Barely. How do you like the screensaver? Okay. So, essentially, it is about the size of a credit card, which means it'll go into a wallet, and it will probably give the TSA a headache. Anything that gives the TSA a headache is good in my book.